To graph the line y equals 2, that means no matter what x value we have, the y value will always be 2. So all we have to do here is put a horizontal line with a y value of 2.